Hey guys,
welcome back to my channel. So today I'm with my sister again.
I'm Adriana, if you guys don't know me.
Yeah, so today we are back with a new video, which is 2x spicy Korean noodles. You heard it right. A lot of you guys has suggested me to do 2x spicy Korean noodles. I decided to do it for you guys because
I mean, she decided to do it with me.
Right? I decided to do it with my sister since we did the same. We did the challenge, the
previous
normal spicy noodle challenge. Decided to bring her along with this challenge. The rules is we have to finish it up and we cannot drink water until we finish eating.
True.
Yes. After that, let's see who won.
So, without further ado, let's get started.
Today I'm not using my camera because I still have other videos to do with my camera. But I'm just gonna use my phone because the quality is not bad. Because it's iPhone 7.
Yeah.
Already dry, but we're just gonna go with it. And we hope that you will survive. We hope that, okay? Yeah. So, I hope this lighting is good because that's the only way we can like record it right now. And we just wanna eat it. Love to eat spicy food, but we don't know how this 2x spicy will be like. So we're just gonna try it out. So yeah, but like, this is actually only plain water.
Oops.
And then we have this.
Yeah, we have
lemon.
Two water with us in case we need more.
And also ice. So okay, let's just do this, shall we? One pack of the noodle. And yeah.
Let's put in together.
Shall we? Should we drink water first?
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
By the way, it's not bad for now.
How's it going?
My ear burning.
My jaw ear?
My ear.
My eyes are watering a little bit. So we gotta see who wins first. Who finish eating this first? Oh, my face, oh my god, my lips. Actually, it's not bad.
Sure.
It's very nice. What's this? Ginger?
Get the hammer.
My mouth. It's
nice
though.
Fire.
It's very nice. It's like, it tastes the same, but
it's
like,
more spicy.
Yeah. It's not that spicy for me, like for now lah. But my eyes are watering though.
It's normal, my dear.
No. Good, it's not that spicy though. I'm crying. It's not that spicy then.
Spicy,
look at my ear. Sorry.
Oh. I'm still gonna eat though. Yeah, though, macam ni, I think
second mama already.
I'm gonna do this. Two water is mine now.
Yes.
Ice. Finish it like less than 10 minutes, right?
Yeah, for sure less than 10 minutes.
When you already can't tahan, just start anyhow. You just get so spicy, right?
Is it?
It's getting spicy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I got mascara though.
Oh my god,
very smudge. As in, I suppose. Fine. Like, for the first time eating this. You know that after you eat, finish eating, you will like start to feel the burn inside your mouth.
And yeah, it's really
your throat and your ear.
For us who like spicy food, and yeah, I guess this is fun.
Both. So both of us finish at the same timing. So we call it a tie. Okay, whatever. Okay, so we're just gonna end it here because we feel like we need to eat ice cream, we need to eat ice, we need to eat more water.
We need to just make our mouth feel warm, like
normal.
That's all, yeah.
Finish at the same timing. But yours have like a lot of like kichi. Mine's like almost done. And I can't believe Anna really like, oh, I cannot tahan.
Like, I really cannot tahan. I cannot take it anymore.
So just, will you eat this again?
No.
But for
I
like,
would like to.
But the spiciness I cannot tahan.
Oh yeah, we survived.
Remember that we, if we can do, you also can do. I hope for those who have suggested me to do this video.
I hope you guys like this video, like this challenge, and
to subscribe.
Don't forget to watch the previous challenge that we did.
Yes.
It's not the two times,
it
but it's just yeah, the
normal
one. It's a normal spicy noodle.
And try it yourself.
Yes, try it yourself. Do challenge it yourself. Because I know you won't take it.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's a lie.
If you guys like it, don't forget to give a thumbs up. If you guys like it, don't forget to comment down below what video should I do next. I will try my best to do it for you guys. Thanks to my sister for having
me
here.
For being a guest.
Okay, you're watching my videos. So yeah. Don't forget to follow my social media.
Yeah.
Bye, I love you guys so much. Baby, come back.